prosecution placed her, and I think they would use anything we say to each other. I mean, they tried to act like I was manipulating her by texting her to say, even though it was self-defense.
Jury will ultimately decide Courtney Glennie's fate, but one thing is clear. There will be no winners.